Our boys, Teddy and Nicholas, were born at 23 weeks gestation. The doctors didn't think that they had a very good chance of survival. We are blessed with these two beautiful boys, but they're naughty.
Oh, get over here right now.
How do we discipline them? Because we're just so happy that they're here and alive and healthy.
Do you want to have a timeout?
Things are so bad lately between the boys, and there's so much fighting. They throw. They hit.
Car, did you?
Hey.
They bite.
Ow! Don't bite me.
Ow!
These boys are getting away with far too much.
The other night, the boys were bouncing on the bed. Nicholas stopped. Teddy came up, pushed him. Nicholas hit his leg, and he ended up in a full-legged cast. I am exhausted from chasing Teddy and Nicholas, and they're always off in two different directions. It's just a big game for them. They run away constantly.
They're running around like headless chickens.
Dinner is a scene out of Animal House.
Teddy.
They're throwing their food on the walls, on the floor, throwing their milk. Next thing you know, the whole plate's on the floor.
Shoving food into their mouths.
Right, spitting it out on the tables.
You threw your spaghetti all over the place.
Feeding time at the zoo.